Poverty, lack of education and traditional customs have contributed greatly to the neglect and stigma that people with disabilities face. The Holy Family Center in Monze, Zambia, has been providing holistic treatment for children and adults with physical and mental disabilities for the last 26 years. We are going to extend our program in Monze, Zambia, and have started constructing a new child development center. Core elements of the center include an early childhood intervention program, a rehabilitation center, and an outreach program. Children with disabilities are properly assessed within the early childhood intervention program. They are then provided with appropriate treatment designed to enable them to join mainstream schooling. The rehabilitation center works on improving the life quality of patients with a range of disabilities, from snake bites to HIV infections. It does this with the help of its prosthetic workshop and physiotherapy services. The outreach program takes the Holy Family's holistic therapies to rural villages, enabling a greater number of patients access essential treatment. The Holy Family Rehabilitation Center is currently extending its facility to include a new child development center. This will provide therapeutic and educational support for children with disabilities living within a 20 kilometer of Monze.
Now, when I came here in 2009, children were just receiving physiotherapy. So we really had to look at how we were going to provide a more holistic approach to their treatment. And in education, government provide, or they want to provide, education in an inclusive environment to all. And this is a big challenge for us with the children with disabilities. Now, this centre is a congregate setting, so really not appropriate for looking at an inclusive education. So the first thing that we looked at was to move out of here, get a new setting, and we approached council. Thankfully, they provided us with a very, very nice site, and that's where the new centre is going to be located. There really is no centre here that looks at the assessment of children with disabilities. So we're going to be looking at assessment, then we're looking at intervention, whether it's therapeutic or educational, or whether it's psychological or social. We're also going to be looking at preparing children for education. That's why we're going to have a small classroom. And then we're going to look at how we can support those children in mainstream schooling and the teachers as well. We have had a few workshops with teachers and headmasters. And at these workshops, the one thing that really came out was that teachers need support and how they are going to manage children with disabilities.
Once a child with disabilities is actually enrolled in mainstream or special education, there is often a lack of support, both physically and socially. Teachers are not adequately trained to meet children's needs, and schools lack basic equipment. At the new child development center, there will be a physiotherapy gym, classrooms, a multifunctional room, a sensory room, assessment rooms, and an access to play area. The Holy Family Center is currently very busy developing plans for the new child development center. As well as making holistic therapy available to a larger number of people, the new center will also take some of the pressures off the current rehabilitation center. Children and those who care for them will be encouraged to achieve their full potential regardless of their type of disability. Construction has started and a new child development center should be in operation by August 2013.
In the structure concept of the child development center, we have included a concept of a mother's shelter. It will be a center that will be availed to anybody who needs this specialized care. That is throughout the country. It will be really an excellent, high quality type of service. It will be really a special care that most people, especially the less privileged, will be able to access. We want to have it at a standard that is high class, and we expect the continued support of government. As a staff, we look forward to the time then when this center will start functioning.
One of the facilities at the new child development center that is going to make the biggest difference to the lives of those who care for the disabled children is the mother's shelter. The vast majority of children that the Holy Family Center sees are from outside Monze town. It costs a lot to travel to the center, and some will have walked for over 15 kilometers or more. The mother's shelter will provide accommodation facilities where carers can look after themselves whilst their disabled child undergoes assessment or treatment. The shelter will also inform carers as to appropriate literacy programs made available to them through the Ministry of Education.
We have a very, very good team And I know with this team that we are going to be a centre of excellence in the provision of services for children with disabilities. This is going to be the first centre of its kind in Zambia, and we would hope that eventually that the services that we're going to be providing are going to be replicated in other parts of Zambia.